stylish and much improved dynamically, but still a way short of the best in class overall. Price, £73,840. Maserati says the revised Ghibli is 70% new overall, even though it looks fundamentally the same as the car it replaces. It has been subtly redesigned front and rear, and inside, and it definitely looks better in the flesh as a result. There are also now two new trim levels to choose from, Grand Sport and Grand Lusso, the first bringing more sporting touches such as carbon fiber interior trim and piano black inserts within the front bumper, the second bringing more luxuriant visual touches. Both cars are, however, identical to one another mechanically. Engine, transmission and 0-60 mph time. The engine of the Ghibli S is a 2979cc twin-turbo V6 that's built for Maserati by Ferrari in Marino. It has 20 bhp and 30 Nm more than in the previous car, yet is also a touch cleaner at the same time. It produces 424 bhp at 5,750 revolutions per minute and 580 Nm between 2,250 revolutions per minute and 4,000 revolutions per minute with a claimed 223 g/km. Despite the similarity in size to Alfa's 3.0-liter twin-turbo V6 also built by Ferrari at Marino, this engine bears no resemblance to the Alfa unit because it is a 680-degree V6. Maserati claims a 0-60 mph time of 4.9 seconds for the S, which isn't bad for a car that weighs 1,810 kg and has only 424 bhp. Top speed is 177 mph. Technical highlights. The main news mechanically concerns the steering, which has gone from a conventional hydraulic setup to a fully electric system. Maserati claims, however, that the car steers better than ever in terms of the feel and precision it delivers on the road, while also pointing out that it benefits from more obvious gains in economy and efficiency at the same time. The range consists of two different diesel models, one with 247 bhp, another with 271 bhp, a base 3.0-liter V6 twin-turbo Petra with 345 bhp and a more potent 424 bhp twin-turbo V6 called simply the Ghibli S. What's it like to drive? What does work pretty well is the new electronic power steering. It's very light to the touch and is geared to be ultra-quick to respond to your inputs, as most Italian steering systems are nowadays, but once you get used to it the Ghibli can be steered with accuracy and precision. Inside, the new Ghibli feels like a class act now with a new infotainment system that features an intuitive 8.4-inch touchscreen display, even if the navigation system made more than a few basic errors during our test drives. Price and rivals. This is where it gets tough for the Ghibli S to justify its place in the world because at £73,840 before so much as a single option has been specified, it is priced to compete with some seriously heavyweight rivals. The aforementioned E63 AMG, not the S model, is only a fraction more expensive yet boasts more equipment, a lot more performance and a fair bit more space. Truth is the Ghibli is expensive and, although much improved dynamically, struggles to justify its price logically, even if it does have more charm in certain aspects than most of its German opposition put together.